Have you had this frustrating experience? You meet with a prospective client, and they seem very interested in what you have to offer. Then you meet again, and again, and again, but the discussion never really goes anywhere. Lots of talk, lots of interest, no sale. This is not mysterious. There are four very specific preconditions for someone to become a buyer of your products and services. And if they're not met, there will be no sale. In Chapter 4, When the Sale is Stuck, you'll learn what those four preconditions are and the specific questions that you can ask to determine if they exist or not. I'll give you the first one. The client must feel there's an urgent problem or opportunity. If it's not truly urgent, if it's just mildly irritating, you will not have a buyer. This chapter gives you a set of questions that will either help you unlock the sale or determine that you should move on to a better prospect.